Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I am going to explain about cytokines. Cytokines are the classes of plant growth substances that promote cell division or cytokinesis in plant root and shoots. They are involved primarily in cell growth and differentiation. Discovery of cytokines. Haberlandt in the year 1913 compound in phloem stimulates cell division. Found out that a compound in the phloem stimulates cell division. Van Overbeek in 1914 found out that coconut milk, which is an endosperm, also has an ability to stimulate cell division. Jablonski and Skoog in the year 1954 found out that a compound in the vascular tissue promote cell division. Miller in 1955, first cytokine was isolated from the herring sperm named kinetin. Miller in 1961, first naturally occurring cytokines found in plants, later called zeaxanthin. Now, chemical structure of cytokines. It consists of a amino purine ring or adenosine structure and a N6 side chain. Now, the degree of unsaturation also varies, and the number of carbon in side chain also varies. Now, there will be a free base form or mostly hormonally active, and may have a sugar attached to make molecule more inactive and useful for transport of riboside or ribotide or glycosides. Cytokinin biosynthesis. Adenosine phosphate isopentenyl transferase catalyzed the first reaction in the biosynthesis of isoprene cytokinins. It may use ATP or ADP or AMP as a substrate and may use the dimethyl pyrophosphate, which is also represented as DMAPP, or hydroxymethyl butenyl pyrophosphate, which is also called as HMBPP, as prenyl donor. This reaction is a rate limiting step in cytokinin biosynthesis. DMADP and HMBDP used in cytokinin biosynthesis are produced by the methyl erythritol phosphate pathway. Cytokinin can also be produced by recycled tRNA in plants and bacteria. tRNA with anticodon that start with a uridine and carry a already pyrylated adenosine adjacent to the anticodon release on degradation and adenosine as a cytokinin. The prenylation of these adenosine is carried out by tRNA isopentenyl transferase. Auxin is known to regulate biosynthesis of cytokinins. Now, the biosynthesis generated mostly in the root apical meristem, but also found in root cap cells, ovules, phloem cells, leaf axils, tip of young inflorescence, fruit, seeds. Other organisms make cytokinins to influence the plant for their own benefit, like bacteria, fungi, insects, nematodes. Transport. Cytokinins move up the plant through xylem. By contrast, auxin move from top to down. Some signal in the shoot can also be induced cytokinin transport from root. Coming to the signaling, cytokinin change the structure of the histidine kinase domain. This is the histidine kinase domain and a recessive domain. Now the phosphate move from the kinase domain to the receiver domain. Now from the these phosphate move into the AHP domain, and from AHP moves from cytoplasm to the nucleus, and then from the AHP move from cytoplasm to the nucleus, and the phosphate in the AHP moves to the receiver domain of the response regulator. Then the change in the structure of the receiver domain affect the output domain. Output domain then signal the transcription which led to the cytokinin response. Function of cytokinins. Functions of cytokinins are cell division, root and shoot meristems, cell differentiation, leaf senescence, inflorescence growth, nutrient mobilization, cotyledon expansion, apical dominance, and seedling morphology. When it comes to cell division, auxin and cytokinin influence the activity of cyclin-dependent protein kinase. Both of these proteins that regulate G1 to S phase and G2 to mitosis stage in the cell cycle. Auxins stimulate the production of CDKs and cyclins. Cytokinins activate CDKs and cyclin through phosphorylation and allow transcription between stages. Root and shoot meristem. So cytokinin function, it comes to the root and shoot meristem, optimum level of cytokinins are needed for normal cell growth and division. In case of root, cytokinins overabundance inhibits cell division, whereas in case of shoot, cytokinin promotes cell division. Cytokinin oxidase dictates meristematic cytokinin concentration. Mutant can either overproduce or underproduce this enzyme. Cell differentiation. Auxin cytokinins affect cell differentiation in callus tissue. More auxin led to the rootin, whereas more cytokinin led to the shoots. This was observed by Murashige and Miller in 1965. Leaf senescence. Cytokinin delays leaf senescence, delay the degradation of chloroplast, may increase the growing season for agriculture. Delay leaf senescence help plant recover from environmental drought and flood. Inflorescence growth. Cytokinin induce division in inflorescence tip, lead to more flower which yield more fruit. Cytokinin oxidase regulate rice grain production. Plant in this study have lower level of cytokinin oxidase. The plant then produce more fruits. Cytokinin induced nutrient mobilization. The causes this cause a new source sink relationship in the growing part of the plant. If plant need more nutrients to grow, cytokinins accumulate in the root zone to stimulate growth. Nitrogen is often the limiting nutrient most sought after. Cotyledon expansion. Promote expansion of cotyledon, extend the cell wall, differ from auxin expansion. Unlike auxin, no proton extrusion through cell wall happens. Apical dominance. Antagonistic hormone interaction between cytokinins and auxin. Cytokinins stimulate growth in axillary bud, inhibit shoot elongation. Auxin restrain growth in axillary buds, causes shoot to lengthen. Mutants that overproduce cytokinins in lateral meristem are bushy. This relationship was also shown in our experiment. Seedling morphology. Etiolated leaves treated with the cytokinin produce more active or productive chloroplast upon illumination. Dark germinated seedling treated with cytokinin have shown shortened hypocotyledon and expanded cotyledon, partially development of etioplast into chloroplast. Cytokinin transport and metabolism. Transport of cytokinin from root to shoot via xylem. Cytokinin in xylem exudate are mainly in form of zeaxanthin ribosides via xylem. Transpiration stream in peas. A signal from the leaf may signal regulate transport of cytokinin from the root. Zeaxanthin riboside or the main transport form converted to the free base or glucoside in the leaves. Some cytokinins also move in phloem. Metabolism of cytokinins. Cytokinins are rapidly metabolized by cytokine oxidase, thereby inactivating the cytokines into adenine plus 3-methyl-2-butanol. The active cytokinin oxidase induced by high concentration of cytokinin. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.